Between October 1977 and his retirement from competition in April 1985 as a sixth-dan black belt, the hero of today's video, legendary Japanese judoka, four-time world champion and Olympic champion Yasuhiro Yamashita won 203 straight fights without a single loss, setting a record that is unsurpassed to this day, and which has made him the greatest judoka of all time. One could even say that Yasuhiro Yamashita is judo in its purest form.